Marty Weathers, was arrested at his child's school in Cyprus. Sources say he showed up to Alt Elementary School and was visibly intoxicated. Cyprus ISD police were called and took Weathers into custody. He has since bonded out of jail. Cyprus ISD released this statement to ABC 13 detailing the incident and commending their staff for intervening in order to ensure the safety of all students.